And is there a possibility we'll have a non-fossil fuel treaty?
Well, the Kyoto Protocol was intended to reduce on climate change. Was intended to reduce fossil fuel output. That's the whole point of it. And so is the Paris Agreement of 2015, and that's what we're trying to do.
In,